Never satisfied.
You may call me Rothart. You may use the pronouns he, him to refer to me. My familiar is unknown for now, though if you didn't already know that, you disappoint me. But that should come as little surprise.